Visual reports of transient luminous events occurring high above thunderstorms date back to the late 1800s. It wasn't until 1989 that the first ones were accidentally captured on video. Years after discovery, they were named sprites for their spirit-like nature. These lightning-like discharges lack the high temperature channels of typical lightning and are considered a cold plasma phenomena. Dark moonless nights above powerful thunderstorms are the best conditions to capture red sprites.
Finally, after 4 years of trying, I got some decent sprites. Guess 30th time's a charm. You can see them. If they're the close, big ones and you're looking up against the black sky, you see a splash of red light shoot up with the naked eye. If they're far away, they almost look like white light to me, and it just like this dim white light shoots up, and then you look at your film and your video and it's much, much brighter. And a lot of times you can't see them because the lightning that is associated with it that lights up the cloud is so bright that it distracts you. It's kind of like when your woman shows up at the pool in a bikini and you don't notice her haircut. But anyways, we're gonna get going. We've got a big storm chase tomorrow, but first we gotta let this guy go. He was sitting in the road, cars were driving by, And you didn't care at all, did you? You okay? You need to talk to somebody. I'm here for you. Anyway, we're gonna let him go. Till next time, friends. Happy trails.